Vascular dementia is a common type of dementia that can result when blood flow to the brain is disrupted. It can occur when certain conditions such as stroke damage the brain's blood vessels and interrupt the flow of blood and oxygen to the brain. High blood pressure, diabetes, and high cholesterol can all increase a person's risk of developing vascular dementia. Symptoms of vascular dementia can begin gradually or appear suddenly and may worsen over time. These may include problems with thinking and memory, changes in behavior and mood, and disrupted sleep patterns. Not everyone with vascular dementia experiences the same symptoms, which may vary depending on the size, location, and number of damaged areas in the brain. Problems with thinking and memory are common in people with vascular dementia. They may have trouble reading, writing, or finding the right word when speaking. They may also find it difficult to perform tasks that used to be easy, such as tying shoes, and may have trouble following instructions or learning something new. People with vascular dementia may also experience changes in behavior and mood. For example, they may lose interest in activities they used to enjoy, become depressed or angry, or seem unaware of dangerous situations. Some people experience hallucinations or delusions, believing something is real that is not. People with vascular dementia may also experience changes in sleep patterns, such as disrupted sleep at night or excessive daytime sleepiness. If you or a loved one is concerned about thinking and memory problems, changes in behavior and mood, or unusual sleep patterns, talk with a doctor. To figure out if vascular dementia is the cause of these symptoms, a doctor may review the person's medical history and lifestyle, conduct memory or thinking tests, and order a brain scan. Treatment for vascular dementia focuses on preventing further damage to blood vessels in the brain. Certain medications and lifestyle changes may help. Your doctor may recommend managing high blood pressure, eating well, limiting alcohol, not smoking, and being physically active. People with and without vascular dementia may also be able to join clinical studies where they can help scientists learn how to prevent and treat this disease. Through participating in research, volunteers may build their support network, access new treatments or tests, and receive expert medical care. To learn more about vascular dementia, visit alzheimers.gov/vascular-dementia.